Welcome back to class, children. My name is Shailaja. I'm your teacher. Yes, yes. Now you should be ready with your term book, pencil, eraser. You should be ready with your term book, pencil, eraser. Okay, children. So in last class, what we have discussed? So we have finished the trip to the market. A trip to the market. So in this lesson only we are doing the objective part, right? Yes. Objective part we are doing in this lesson. Right, children? Now in the book, open page number 35. In the book, open page number 35. Page number 35. Open this page number, children. 35. Okay? Yes. Now, so what we are going to do? Understanding rules. Understanding rules, right? Yes. Read this sentence. It is in page number 35. We have finished this one. Join two words to make one word. We have finished. Now, second one, understanding rules we are going to do. Okay, children. So, what are understanding rules? So, what we are going to do? Describing words. We are going to learn today. Describing words. So, before I start the class, I like to ask one thing, that what is naming words, children? What is naming words? What is naming words? Words that name of people, place, thing, bird, animal are called naming words. Right? Yes. This one we have discussed in the lesson number 1. Right? And then after that, so after that what we have learned? Naming words. So that is, when we talk about a boy, when we talk about a boy, then we put he, H, he. When we talk about a girl or woman, right? We write the she. So when we are talking about a bird, animal, we call as it. So once we write the sentence in there, so after that, we continue with, when we talking with a girl, we write she. When we talking with a boy, we write he. When we are talking about animal or bird, we write it. Yes, that we have learned in lesson number 3. Yes, see here, lesson number 3. What we have learned? When we talk about a boy or a man, we use he. We use he. When we talk about a girl or a woman, we use she. When we talk about thing, bird or animal, we use it. He, she and it are words that are used in place of naming words. That are used in place of naming words. Now in this class, we are going to learn now, that is describing words. So here, look at this one, children. So understanding rules, read this sentence. Read this sentence. So in sentence A, we brought two shiny balloons. We brought two shiny balloons. Yes. And in sentence B, giraffe is a tall animal. Giraffe is a tall animal. So whereas here, this is balloon is a naming word. Balloon is a naming word. And here, what is the naming word? Giraffe. It is the name of a animal. And this is name of a thing, that is balloons, right? Yes. Now here, shiny in sentence A, here with red color, shiny, S-H-I-N-Y, shiny is written in sentence A. In sentence B, T-A-L-L, tall is given with red, right? So what they are describing words. But how that describing define? How we find that is describing words? We'll see now. Shine is sentence A, tells about the balloon. Tells about the, so the shine is tells about the balloons. Tells about this balloons. We are talking, that is, we brought two shiny balloons. We brought two shiny balloons. Yes, we are talking about, it tells about the balloons. And sentence B, giraffe is a tall 36. Listening now, I like to say one story. Okay, children. So according to that story, I will ask the questions. So we have just listened to the classes and write the question orally. So we have to write questions oral. Okay, just we have to do oral question and answers. Now I like to say one story. That is, my father looking me and my friends to a fair in the town is on Sunday. My father took me. So for example, one girl, we are talking about a girl or a boy. They are saying that my father took me and my friends to a fair in the town on Sunday. On Sunday, with his friend, his father taken him to fair. I was very excited to see the cow riding a bicycle. I was so excited to see the cow riding a bicycle. There were many swings and rides. We enjoyed them very much. There was a balloon seller selling colorful balloons. So in the fair we have, we see all slides, rides. Yes, swings, all will see, we'll find out the jail will also will find, right? So say they went for a fair, they have find the swings, rides, and they're riding bicycles, and last they find that balloon seller with colorful, he's selling colorful balloons. We ate ice cream and popcorn. They ate ice cream and popcorn. We'll go out with your parents, you go out, no? So you'll eat something, right? Like ice cream, popcorn, juice. Yes, yes. We enjoyed the fair very much. So they have enjoyed the fair very much. So according to that, where did my father take me? So where did his father take me? Where? Fair, right? Yes. Who else went with us? Friends. Friends also went with them, no? Yes, friends. What was the clock doing? Was riding a bicycle. What did we enjoy? They enjoyed the fair, right? Yes. What did we eat? They ate ice cream and popcorn. Okay, children? Yes. Now coming to page number 37. Coming to page number 37. Open page number 37, children, catch pencil. Page number 37, writing. Looking at the pictures, do you know who these people are? Fill in the blanks using words from the help box. So help box is given. So look at this picture. He is a farmer, right? So in the blank, write farmer. What is the spelling of farmer? F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. And next picture, who is he? Can anyone say? Doctor. The rat treats the sick people. Who treats the sick people? Doctor, right? Write here, doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. Now, the dash makes furniture. Who makes furniture? Carpenter. So, see this one? Who is he? Carpenter. Now, write carpenter. C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R, carpenter. Okay, children? Yes. Now, next one. The dash builds buildings. Who builds building? Person. Yes, yes. Right here. M-A-S-O-N. Now open page number, turn the page. Page number 38. Page number 38. So let's say this verse along. Circle on one out in each set of words. So we have to circle the odd one. We have to circle the odd one. Odd one means which is different from the group. Right? Yes, it is quite different from the group. For example, here they have three. In a group, they have three apples. Sorry, they have three apples, but brinjal is there. What is the odd one out? Here it is brinjal. So we have to find odd one out. Then we have to circle. Now, first one is K. completed phase number. So what we have learned phase number?